Jesus, that was close. You saved the city and everyone in it. I love a lot more than I ever did.
Maybe there's no way of saving Middle Knot. But South Knot's still here. Because of me. And you. What happened to you?
By the time I realized what Higgs was planning, the nuke was already at the city gates. I followed the delivery truck and somehow managed to carry the bomb to safety. But Higgs had been on to me from the start. He caught me red-handed outside the gates, nuke still cradled in my arms like a child. So, as punishment, he strips me down to nothing. And then he makes it rain.
Listen up, Fragile. I got a proposition for you. Do you want to live out your days as damaged goods? Or would you rather take damage for the goods?
Get to the point.
All right. If all you want is to save yourself, you just have to jump. However, if you want to see this altruistic streak of yours through, then you'll have to carry my nuke to the bottomless pit and toss it in. Oh, sure, you'll be the city's savior. But you will have to walk naked through Timefall to do it. Trade a lot of your time for a little bit of the cities? Hell, seems like a fair exchange to me.
You see, the truth is, I don't much care for my face. That's why I hide it. Oh, but you... Ooh, you just love yours, don't you? I bet Daddy was real proud. Oh. Don't worry. I won't mess it up. See, I want your face to be a kind of testament.
Why did you do it? Why did you betray me?
Because I found someone who completes me. Someone who doesn't need me to wear a mask. Oh. Word to the wise. Even if you do save Southknot, you'll always be the nut job who blew up Middle Knot. Oh, and that pretty face of yours will always be remembered as the face of a terrorist. They'll never stop hunting you. Believe me, I know. Well, they can slap a sticker on you, but you're still gonna break in transit. Oh. So... what's it gonna be?
I'll take the damage and the goods. I don't break that easy.
Well, good luck with that.
I'll take the damage and the goods. I don't break that easy. I'll take the damage and the goods. I don't break that easy. Because I'm fragile, but I'm not that fragile. I'm no hero, Sam. That choice I made, I've regretted it ever since. All I had to do was jump, and I could have saved myself.
But instead, you saved a city. And more than that, you gave people hope.
Well, now there's only one person left for me to save. I'm gonna make Higgs regret he ever crossed me.
By killing him?
Can't. He's way more powerful now than he was before. But you could take him. You could. But promise me. Promise me you'll leave him alive. There's something I want to ask him to his face.
I didn't think you were capable of torture.
I'm now. And I want to know why he betrayed me. Do you want it? Sam, don't forget about the supply run to South Knot City.
Incredible work, Sam. To think someone managed to forge an order with Fragile's name and nearly got you to deliver a nuke. If you hadn't disposed of it, an entire Knot City would have been blown to kingdom come. I really can't thank you enough.
So is it true the Chiral Network is finally becoming a reality? I can't believe it. I really can't. It feels like a dream almost. If it's not a dream, yeah, we want to be part of it.
Thank you.
I don't think we could have survived without outside assistance. The chiral network could make a huge difference, make repairs more manageable. It could help us finally get back on our feet. You've given us a gift more precious than you know. When we lost Middle Knot City, it felt like there'd be no end to the violence. I woke up every day thinking it might be our last. Yet, here we are. By the grace... Yeah, well... Let's just say I don't believe in miracles or luck. Hell no. I believe in people. And it was people that saved us. Just like you did today. Now it's our turn to pick up the pieces and do the same for others. I'm sorry. I gotta get this to everyone. We really appreciate it.
Good work, Sam. I'll see that your supplies are ready and waiting. I suppose I don't need to tell you to take care when you come fetch them. Sam, Amelie's connection just dropped. We've been routing her calls through the old system. Must be a problem with the lines. I'll look into it. Let's just hope it's nothing more serious.
Sam, I'm detecting a chiral spike. Right in your vicinity. These numbers are off the charts. This might explain the sudden service interruption.
Whatever's causing it could pose a threat to the Knot cities. Get out there and investigate.
Weapon free.
Reinforcements.
Do you read me?
Yeah.
Everything okay?
Where am I?
Say again?
What happened to me?
The second you left the distribution center, the storm blinked out, just like that. Chiral density dropped almost as fast.
I got caught in the storm, and I was in a war zone.
You've been daydreaming, Sam? Comms were only down for a second.
No, it was much longer than that. There was this soldier. He tried taking my BB.
If you say so.
The little one can vouch for me.
Sam? It's been less than a minute since we last spoke.
That can't be right. I was there for hours, it felt like.
Maybe you should rest a bit.
Never mind. Coming to you.
It's a shame I can't meet you halfway.
Yeah, I know. You kid, right?
Be careful, Sam.
Mm-hmm.
I'm looking forward to seeing you. It's been a while since I've had company.
Sam, proceed to Mama's lab. Mama was part of the Cupid R&D team. However, from the start, she had concerns about its long-term viability. Felt Cupids had fundamental flaws, which might explain the strange phenomenon you experienced and the spike in chiral density. You should pay her a visit. See what she has to say.
Sam, she doesn't fight. Glad you made it. Hungry.
What the?
Shh. Oh. There, she's down. Even though she can't drink it, my body keeps making it. Going through the motions really helps with the soreness, though.
What is she?
She's my daughter. And I'm her mama. It's okay. She's only connected to me. It's not like the other BTs. You can see it, right? You're hooked up. Now you know why I can't leave. So, about the supercell. Do you think the grown-ups could talk for a minute? Thank you. Look at this. This was the chiral density when the supercell appeared. But almost immediately after, it dropped to normal levels. In other words, the storm vanished in less than a second.
That's impossible.
Okay, let's pull the data from your cufflinks and take a look then. Well, that's all pretty crazy, but at least you're not. Timestamps in the logs support your story. Best guess I can muster is you were trapped between two different space-times.
Two different space-times?
HQ is doing a deeper analysis. All they've got to work with is the frequency spectrum. But with a little effort, they should be able to figure out where you were sent. Another chiral spike. She's been crying more at night. Chiral density increases in regions connected to the chiral network, but the numbers are way, way higher than I projected.
That's bad, right?
Yeah. More connections means more chiralium. Early on, Bridges did acknowledge this as a potential problem, so I installed special limiters in the qubits to keep the chiral levels in check. Looks like the limiter on yours is faulty, though. The supercell and the temporal phenomenon that you experienced may be related to all this.
Are you saying if I keep extending the network, we might be in for more temporal phenomena?
Maybe. Or worse, they cause another death stranding.
But you got a solution.
Of course I've got a solution. Right over here, in fact. We just need to integrate a limiter into this new Q-pit I threw together. Thought I'd make you one since you said you were coming.
Great. Crisis averted.
No, crisis not averted. We need to rewrite the software to work with the new hardware.
Well, then get to it.
Yeah, no can do. I designed the hardware, but the software was written by someone else.
Well, where can we find them?
Her. The name's Lachna. She was a member of Bridges One. You'll have to head to Mountain Knot City.
All right, I gotta take a Cupid there anyway.
Oh, good. That's great. Here we go again. I don't know what's gotten into her lately. She's so scared. Look at her. Maybe the other side wants her back. Or maybe she wants to go back. We can't keep on like this. That much I know.
You want to tell me what happened?
she was due. I was in the hospital waiting for our C-section. Then the terrorists hit us. Pinned under the rubble. Nothing to do but wait. And wait. Felt like forever. But no one came. At least I had air and water. Went by. The water ran dry, and the cold set in. I gave birth there in the rubble. But instead of bringing life into the world, I brought death. All right. When the time fall stopped, my baby started to cry. She cried, cried, cried. Her life was the price I had to pay to survive. She saved me. Sense. But she's a BT. The ties that bind her to this place bind me too. You could say I've never really been discharged.
And you're okay with that? I mean, you know she's gone. You want to live your life in the shadow of the dead?
Come on. You, of all people, you chose the dead over the living. Why else would you be here? I just remembered. Dead men told me repatriates have special blood. Mind if I take a sample?
Yeah, sure. Suck me dry. You already bleed me in my sleep. A bit cold, ain't ya?
Just a second. There. All done. I wanna run a test.
Mama, are you?
I'm sorry, Sam. Would you mind leaving us alone for a while?
Yeah. I gotta get to work.
Sam? Hey, forget what I said about chiral spikes. Reconnecting the world comes first. Maybe we're making things worse. Maybe not. But it's the only plan we've got. Good luck, Sam.
Sam, the delivery terminal outside still works. Go ahead and get it connected.
I'll give you further instructions from there.
Brennan Barrett.